question about Christian. You're not allowed to move your head at all, theoretically?
No abrupt movement is the rule, so they must have thought I moved my head abruptly.
Did you see the video at all? Have you seen that?
I saw the big board, and I don't think I moved my head until he jumped off sides.
And it looked like the defender thought he was off sides. I mean, 100%. From his reaction.
100%.
Is there campaigning going on? Are they trying to talk to the officials?
Of course. They're trying to get their call, and we're trying to get our call. Everyone, you know.
A call like that makes such an impact in the game. I mean, do you guys think that something like that should be reviewable at a point in the game like that?
I wish, but it's not in the rules. It's in the ref's hands, so they called it, and it is what it is.
Did you feel like you guys let something slip away here these last two games?
Yeah, both games. You know, everybody in the National Football League's good. We know that, and you know, you can't take anybody lightly. Not saying we did, but you know, hats off to Arizona, hats off to the Patriots, and we just gotta, you know, go in tomorrow on the drawing board and get better.
Connor, what is the direction of this team right now after back-to-back losses that are really tough ones?
Yeah, I feel like we just gotta come together. You know, they didn't score in the second half today. Hats off to the defense, but you know, offensively, we gotta, you know, help them. We can't always have them out there. And when we're out there, we got to, you know, drive the ball, score, flip the field, you know, field position, you know, even if we're not scoring. You know, hats off to the Patriots. We'll come in tomorrow, you know, get ready on this next game.
What needs to happen? How do you guys get this thing turned around here?
We got to come together, you know, just that's it. Like, nobody needs to lose track of sight. No one needs to freak out. We got to just come together and play. I mean, we're capable. We know we're capable. You know, we're capable of winning these games. And now it's just going to be about, can we stay together as a team?
Did they catch you guys off guard there early? I mean, 21 points in the first half.
Nah, like I said, it was fast as a flat, quick game, stacked punches, a couple deep shots. I mean, everything that we knew was going to happen, like I said, we just didn't execute.
Did you feel like the second straight game where the tight end has been impactful here? How do you get more sound on that going in the next few weeks?
We got certain calls that we're just not executing. That's all I can say about that.
Does it feel like a missed opportunity here when you had, you know, two win teams coming in here? You guys are in the heat of a playoff race here.
To be honest, man, we don't even look at records. You know, we in a situation that obviously we have two back-to-back losses and we have to regroup. Because like I said, in December, it don't matter if you won against a 13-1 team or 1-13 team. All December game matters, and you can't the losses in December you can't have. So we have to turn the page quick. I mean, well, we have to get on this and get back into the winning category.
You guys did show some fight in that second half. How much are you going to need to continue to do that down the stretch here? To, you know, you still have opportunities to make something this season.
Yeah, big time, big time. We got to, you know. We got some games down the stretch, like I said, December football, and we got to be ready to go.
Something in the preparation standpoint for you guys, you feel that needs to change, or how do you know about that?
No, our weeks are pretty normal. You know, every week's the same. You know, Coach T does a great job. Coaches do a great job of you know, talking us through the game plan and stuff. Just got to keep going.
Where's the missing link?
Don't know.
How much of a lost opportunity is this these last two games here at home and with the records of those teams?
Yeah, it's a big one. It's big two losses. But we gotta move past it this weekend and you know, keep going towards an ending.